What do you do when you see a problem with something your company is doing or something in the process, or maybe you're part of a group that's in a meeting trying to solve a solution, and the group is going down a path that you necessarily don't agree or you have a different thought on? Maybe you're new in the company, or maybe you kind of swim upstream all the time and you're kind of viewed as someone who goes against the grain. But I will tell you that you don't want to sit quietly with those things. Companies hire a variety of different personalities, a variety of different backgrounds. They've hired you for your skill set, which is different than the next person's. Your viewpoint is different than the next person's. So where I will tell you where you'll fall into a hole, and it would be viewed as a problem if you are the person who constantly points problems out but doesn't bring forward a solution. And even if it's just a recommendation, it may not be exactly what the fix is, but you show where you're thinking and why this isn't going to work or why this is a problem. And here's what we can do to get back on track, or this is how I see it. Now, again, it may not go that way, but it shows that you're not just sitting back saying, here's what's wrong, here's what's wrong, this is a problem, I don't agree with that. You bring forward a solution. So realize that you don't necessarily have to be on board with everything. You don't have to be a yes man. You have your own thoughts. You've been hired because of the uniqueness that you bring to the company. So show it, and show it as a strength, but show it with a direction to go to get things back on track. So you got a problem, something's not right, identify it. But make sure the next thing out of your mouth or out of your pocket is what the potential solution could be. Your company will value you, and I think you're going to find that you're going to help your company in the long run be a better organization.